Anime Day speaks to the entire community. It speaks to families, to faith-based organizations. It speaks to parents who want to do great things for their kids. It speaks to the kids who want to have fun, learn how to make their own money. I mean, watch a kid and how they treat their money when they've made it themselves. I think it touches us back to a simpler time and back to the essence of learning what business is all about and making America great. Lemonade Day is a fun and experiential community-wide program that teaches kids how to start, own, and operate their very own business, a lemonade stand. It is incredible how this affects an entire community and kind of impact that it has on the youth to learn all of the elements of how do you start a business.
She said, you know, my organization talks about building on a foundation of confidence. She said, what do you see when you see me? Most people just blow me off. They see me as having nothing to offer. A 14-year-old blind girl, what can she do? She said, but that's not who I am today. Today I'm an entrepreneur. Today I'm a business person. Today I made $245, and with my proceeds, I'm giving back 10% to the Department of Rehabilitative Services so that there will always be programs like this in place to support kids with disabilities to be successful.
They live it. They are out there. They've bought their expenses. They bought their lemonade supplies. They're selling. They're doing it real world. It's experiential. The difference is it becomes theirs.
The whole meaning of Lemonade Day for me, we want children to have the experience of being successful in their own business, because they will carry that forward for the rest of their life. That courage and that confidence that they build from having that experience will allow them to dream bigger dreams, to reach further into their capabilities, and to become more than what they otherwise would be.